This NYX glitter is absolutely gorgeous. And the name of this glitter, hopefully it'll focus, is called Las Vegas. I love this glitter. It is gorgeous. So I'm going to attempt to do a nice Las Vegas look for you today. I'm gonna first put on this pencil by NYX as well. It's a jumbo pencil called Slate. I'm putting that all the way on my lid up to the brow bone. I find that putting the pencil on makes the glitter stay better than mixing medium. I'm going to put in the crease Lime Crimes Mirror Mirror. I'm going to add Max Frost Limited Edition as a highlight. I'm going to put on my lips. I'm using Mary Kay's Dark Berry Pencil, Mary Kay's Whipped Berry Lipstick. Then I'm going to put on my maroon glitter from Coastal Scents, and I'll be back. I'm back. So I put the lip liner, the lipstick, and the glitter. It says maroon, but it looks more magenta to me. And under my eyes, I'm going to be putting NYX's Disco Queen, which looks a lot like the Las Vegas glitter. So here is the finished look. I put some sparkle powder on my face and, like I said, glitter in my hair and glitter in my eyes and glitter in my face. And that's what Las Vegas is about, the glitz and the glam. Bye.